the temperature drops overnight, some local executives are giving up the comfort of their warm beds. Fox 2's Jeff Bernthal is live with a look at why they're trying to sleep outside on the ground tonight. Jeff?
We are outside Covenant House. People involved with this agency say you would be shocked how many area homeless youth there are. So to draw attention to that, they're grabbing a cardboard box and they're going to be sleeping on that tonight. You can see some of them already setting up, getting ready for the evening. They say this is to draw attention to the problem. It's also a way to raise money, and they say this one night can make a big difference. They arrive ready for a night some say will be dreadful at times.
By the sixth, seventh hour, you're finally getting pretty cold out here. So it's miserable.
They brave the cold to raise awareness and money. Here's the reaction some homeless youth have when they see executives sleeping on cardboard.
Get this. Some of the kids go, wow, that's great. You have a box? Man, you're really lucky.
Covenant House provides homeless youth more than a place to stay. Programs provide physical, mental, and emotional wellness.
With the ultimate goal that after young people leave us, they can live independently, sustainably, and successfully in the community.
Covenant House's CEO estimates 600 to 1,000 youth are without a home in the St. Louis area each night. Causes include kids aging out of foster care, family trauma, and parents who are incarcerated.
One thing always remains the same with our young people, though, and that is when they come here, they all still have a future, and it is our job to help them connect to that future.
Nicholas Bowens was a Covenant House client. He was homeless. Now he runs a real estate business.
I was able to start a business, start a family, and start giving back.
He's giving back by serving on the Covenant House board and talking directly with people who once slept where he did.
Now when I talk to youth, they're staying here and they're, the first thing is like, oh, you don't know what it is to be homeless. And when I shed that light that, hey, I slept in that same bed as you, I've lived in the same room as you, their whole mood changes. Their perspective are, they're more open. They know that there's a possibility at that point.
The people who come out here also have fundraising goals. So far, they say they've raised more than $300,000. They'll be sleeping here through the night. Reporting live from North St. Louis, Jeff Bernthal, Fox 2 News.